Here with Melissa Davin. Melissa, a couple home runs today. First, start talking about, the one in Pittsburgh, the home run early on to really give us the lead early. What'd you see and what was going on in that game for you?
I was just wanting to go up there and be aggressive and attack anything I could, and I got the chance to.
Okay. And the second game, you actually had an inside the park home run. That's we ended up rolling because it was hit well, and then when you got to third, it was a perfect throw by the center fielder. You can't give an error. So inside the park home run for you on that one. Have you ever had one of those? And just can you describe that play?
I probably had one when I was in travel ball, but I haven't had one in college league. But just being aggressive, and when I seeing the ball like misplayed and stuff, I saw it off and I just took advantage of it and took off.
Terrific. And we were talking with Karen earlier. I mean, the offense doing well, putting up runs up, pitching doing well, putting up zeros up. How do you feel where the team is at, this early in the season?
I think we're doing great. Just if we can continue to get better, we'll be great.